Some viewers may find the following video disturbing. Viewer discretion is advised.
Glass. Broken glass. Sharp as a razor. Impossible to go back. I'm gonna have to crawl through it, slowly, so I don't tear up my arms. The match flame. It indicates where the fresh air comes from. All I have to do is follow the wind. Rats. Charming. If they got in, then maybe I can get out. Can't see a thing in here. Where are those matches?
Hours later.
it's over for me.
Oh my God. Ethan. Ethan, can you hear me? You've got a hell of a fever. Are those burn marks on your chest? I'm gonna have to get your clothes off to disinfect those wounds. Those are serious burns. I don't know if I can do anything for you. Doctor, but I'll do what I can. Can't put on a bandage yet. Gotta treat the wounds first. Crap. That's disinfectant. Not terribly good for burns. Your wounds are disinfected. Sorry. I'll take it easy. Sorry. I'll take it easy. Sorry. I'll take it easy. That should ease the pain. That's all I can do. How do you feel? Ethan?
He's unconscious. Now I'll just have to wait. And hope he wakes up.
How do you feel?
I've been better. Was I out for long?
About 3 hours.
Why the Guardian Angel act? You don't even know me.
You didn't really leave me any choice. I couldn't just leave you like that.
You said you were here because you're an insomniac?
I've been going through a bit of a tough patch the last few months. The kind of stuff you prefer to forget. I do what I can to live with it, but it's not easy. You seem to lead a dangerous life.
It's not the one I chose.
I'm sorry. I shouldn't be asking you questions. I mean, after all, we hardly know each other. You have no reason to trust me.
Listen, I'm truly grateful for your help, but for your own sake, I think it's better if you don't ask any questions.
Maybe I could help you.
No one can help me. You've already done a lot, Madison.
Right. I'm gonna go. Take care.
I didn't do it.